Mom.
Oh, sweetie.
Where am I?
Oh, you're in the hospital.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. I wasn't trying to hurt myself.
Don't worry about any of that. Shh, go back to sleep. He just woke up for a second.
Right. I'll stay with him now. You need to get back to the situation room. Won't be long before they make contact with that sub.
You know, it's freezing in here. They either need to bring him another blanket or turn up the temperature.
Right.
And ask the nurses to have something for him to eat when he wakes up. You know,
yeah.
He needs to get some solid food in him.
That's all right. Just leave it with me. Now go.